And my second boat, I was listening to some rock and roll. See, when I'm recording, if I play rock and roll, they tell me you can't post the video because it's right. Yeah, but for black records, it's all right, right? But try to play some rock and roll in the mother selection video and they want to cut your booty off. They don't have no shit. Nothing like a double standard or something. Sorry, dude. But I don't need you anymore. So you can die. Anyway, video started. Possibility of getting raided is always the case. So the last shipment is always the most exciting for me. Because I could either log out as a human being and get the money and let it well enough be bygones or whatever to flex. Or they could do what they did to me the last time and raided me twice. Back to back. Has that ever happened to anybody? They raided me, I saved my shit, and they raided me again. I mean, not even, I didn't even get to go pee from the, yeah, man, it was messed up. Just serious killing on me that day, yesterday. All right, homie, I gotta use your boat as a break. We got time. It ain't the time. It's what happens after we got time. You know what I'm screaming? Are they going to abuse me as an example? They gonna be like, hey, let's press the button again and raid him. He doesn't give a Let's get him raided again. That's where I'll start. They got my number. I think there's a special place in Rockstar's heart for solo players. And I think I'm experiencing it. You must have got that well. Damn. So soon. Not bad, bud. What time is it? It is 22 after midnight, baby. And it's more minutes to go. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Yeah, but you know I'm not in a rush to get raided, baby. I am not. It's 9 o'clock on the dot here in Hammond, California, and I want to get the hell out of here so I can start winding down. Let's stream. It's been a long day. Not on the game, in just general. Alright, baby. Kiss me goodbye, I hope. Yes. Now, what I want to do is morph home into my facility so I know that I'm safe.
Like I'll survive this one. Omega, your daily nightclub take has been added to the office safe. It's only $10,000. And that I must thank you for. All right, baby, let's go home, kick out. Ooh, we're not done yet, baby. Yes, we are done now. All right, that's good. That is very, very good. Didn't get raided. I didn't get attackinated. Didn't have to shoot a bullet, but I'm gonna do this anyway. Yeah, you know, you go buy these guns and all this other shit, it only gives you like one bullet. All right, what was $600? Oh, my mechanic is 800 now? Oh yeah, he's been 800. And my utility charge, we better turn on some motherfucking lights off this motherfucker. And she still gets 300, that's good. Cause she ain't nothing but a hound dog. Nobody's in the house. I'm not getting killed. I think I'm just gonna take me a ride to the... Dude, get up the stairs. What's the matter with you? And what time is it now? It's 2 in the morning, so there's no, you're not gonna be able to see me. Oh yeah, fuck it. Let's just do it that way. Watch this. Pretty cool. Third person video thingamabobby, watch this, it looks pretty cool. That one, that view. Yeah, baby. Looks pretty cool at night, homie. Popo is chasing me and shoes me.
You got access to the airspace. Come to the hangar.
Alright, where's the tank at? That little sucker always comes by when I have a weaponized vehicle. As if to say, there he goes. As if to say, yeah, what are you bringing in here, dude? I got a tank. Well, every time, and then he drops his what do you call that, gun turret? Like an old man's wee-wee. Oh. Kaboing. All right, then. That's how we roll, baby. That's how we roll. Alright, that was cocaine. It wasn't my 420 run because they gave me garbage trucks at the beginning and I had to twine it down. So that was my cocaine 378 run. Fill me with my stuff. Alakazam. I see. You know, that one looks like it got dirt on it. What the hell is that? Oh, shadow. Ote! Ote! Is that the tank again? Man, I was gonna blow it up, but look at that entourage behind them. Well, that didn't make any damn sense. I even pissed off the dude in there. There. Hi there. Where is my hangar? And where's the tank that was there? Hi, fellas. I hope you didn't take that personal. I was just joking. Uh-oh. He's turning around. Hey, you the one that blew up that shit? Where's he going? Oh, I'm sure. Where's the blood at? Oh, I see.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
I gotta spend $1,000.
I'll do my best.
Thanks a lot, you're all right. Actually, I just wanted to bring my jetpack in the house. But we straight now. I don't have to go and do nothing. I'm done too, giggity.
So, cocaine, baby.
Giggity.